Moscow, a well-known journalist for Russia's top independent radio station, was stabbed in the throat Monday by an attacker who burst into her studio, the latest in a string of attacks on journalists and opposition activists in Moscow. The assailant broke into the Echo Moskvy offices and stabbed deputy editor Tatiana Felgenhauer, editor-in-chief Alexei Venediktov said. She is best known for co-hosting a popular morning radio show and also serves as deputy editor. Felgenhauer, 32, underwent surgery at a hospital and was put in medically induced coma as doctors determine the best course of treatment, he said. The attacker, after being apprehended, told investigators he had been in telepathic contact with Felgenhauer for 5 years. The station said the attack was clearly premeditated. To get into the building, the assailant sprayed gas in the face of a security guard at the entrance on the ground floor, then went up to the 14th floor, where the station's studios are. The man came here on purpose. He knew where he was going, Venediktov told reporters.